Hey everybody, Hillswake here with another comparison video. This time we're doing the N64, taking a look at GoldenEye. My N64 is a Revision 3 motherboard with a retro RGB amp. More information on that in the description. Just take note that the green casing for my 64 here was swapped for the black one that the internals were originally in. If you have one of the multicolored N64s, you have a Revision 4 or above motherboard, which supports only a more complicated RGB mod. If you want to find out more about that, again, check out retrorgb.com. Now, on to the comparison. First, we're just going to do raw composite, not upscaled at all or anything, just what you'd get with your standard little yellow cable. And then after that, I'll do RGB, plugged in to my Framemeister, set to 720p, 60 frames per second. And then after that, will be a side-by-side comparison of both. If you want to jump straight to the side-by-side, check out the description for the time codes where each section is displayed. Alright, thanks, and I hope you enjoy.